Good evening, everyone. My name is Daksh. I study in class 2A. Today, I am going to speak on a CPU. First, CPU is the brain of the computer. Second, CPU also stores data. Third, CPU input or output data after processing. Four, without it, the computer is hardless. Thank you.